If you thought the Big Bang was the answer to the formation of this universe, you might want to rethink that. Or that the discovery of the Milky Way, outer space galaxies and solar systems on the edge and beyond the universe was the answer to our existence, then you might not be entirely correct. Doesn't the mysterious nature of the universe make you want to question the very formation of it? Or dwell deeper till there is no twinkling star or rogue planet that remains undetected? Amidst the findings of distant galaxies, dying stars, vital chemical elements free floating in outer space, and some rogue planets, space explorers have stumbled upon the oldest black hole ever. What's so fascinating about this black hole is that it is super hungry and a few million times more than the mass of the Sun. Apparently, this is the most distant and oldest black hole ever seen by mankind. Years after scientifically establishing facts and proofs about the formation of this universe, astronomers have unearthed the oldest starving black hole. Its millions of years of existence and massive mass have left astronomers stunned. A team of researchers at the University of Cambridge, using the James Webb Space Telescope, have discovered one of the oldest black holes in the universe, which started its journey just after the Big Bang. Well, not exactly just after. As per the Big Bang cosmology, our universe was formed 13.8 billion years ago, and the newly discovered black hole dates from 400 million years after the Big Bang. But before we dwell further, let's first understand what a black hole is. It is a place in space where the gravitational pull is so strong that even light can get out. The reason behind such Herculean gravity is the process of matter being squeezed into a tiny space. Such a phenomenon occurs when a star is dying, as no light can get out, making it impossible for the naked eye to spot it. With the help of JWST, lead author of the research, Professor Roberto Maiolino, successfully spotted this massive black hole in the center of the galaxy GNZ11, which until recently held the record of the oldest galaxy in the universe. The GNZ11 is 1/25 of the size of the Milky Way, has 1% of the mass, and forms new stars approximately 20 times faster. So, a galaxy illuminating extraordinarily further into the outer universe, with a stellar age estimated at 40 million years, and forming stars relatively rapidly, propelled researchers to look for a black hole inside it. As per the published research, the black hole is around 6 million times as massive as the Sun, and is feeding on matter from its surrounding galaxy 5 times more rapidly. However, the effervescent properties and nature of this massive black hole are also making astronomers a little worried. According to Michel Perna, this study's co-author, the marvel of this oldest yet black hole is strange. Usually, the size and mass of a black hole are a fraction compared to its galaxy. But not in the case of galaxy GNZ11. The researchers believe that the black hole may be harming its development due to some of the gas it throws out into the galaxy, like a hurricane. This can lead to a cease in the formation of the star. Well, if that happens, this black hole will deprive the galaxy of life and even sabotage its food source. For a star to have been formed just a few million years after the Big Bang and to become a black hole so quickly is a scientific marvel. As the scientists do further studies to better understand this mysterious black hole, this discovery is already a massive step forward in understanding how supermassive black holes reached masses equivalent to millions of billions of times that of the Sun. What further mysteries will this ancient black hole unravel? Will this eventually make us question the very legitimacy of the Big Bang theory itself? If you found this video intriguing, hit that like button, And don't forget to subscribe to Edge of the Universe. Hit the bell icon to stay updated as we unravel many more mysteries.